Hey there, how y'all doing? This is Weapons Tech Matt coming to you from deep in the heart of Texas. And today, I'm going to do a review on this FNS 9C. I'm going to verify that everything's empty and safe. It is. All right, so this is not my pistol. It's a buddy of mine. He's asked me to put some night sights on it. And I figured, well, while I got it here, we'll do a review. And he really likes this pistol. I know it's one of his EDCs, but let's take a closer look at this. FNS 9C, Fabrique Nationale. S means striker fired. So this is a polymer frame, striker fired, compact pistol. And well made, just feels nice, quality made pistol. You can see it's got standard 3-dot Novak sights. The front has a little green in it to set it apart from the 2 white dots in the back, but they're not night sights. And they are dovetail, so you'd be able to change them out or whatever. That's what I'll be doing here in a little bit. It has the slide release on both sides, so that slide release is ambidextrous. The mag release is on both sides, so mag release is ambidextrous. And the mag release button is not very obtrusive. It doesn't stick out very much, but it's still pretty easy to get hold of on either side. So that's pretty good, especially if you've got a compact pistol. You don't want lots of stuff catching. Has front and rear striations that are pretty aggressive. You can grab hold of that pretty good. I like that. There's some pistols, the striation, they just don't, you can't get hold of them, especially if your hands are a little oily or sweaty, but these are good. Does have the rail. You put your laser, your nightlight or whatever. It has a lock style trigger. Well, maybe not lock style. I'll have to check up on that. There's your takedown lever right there. Pretty nice feeling gun. The grip has changeable back strap, and these little pyramids are pretty aggressive, but not to the point where it's uncomfortable. There are some pistols, like Carr, they're almost uncomfortable, where I have to put talons on them to cover it up. But this, I don't think it'd be too bad. It's something you can grab hold of. This is a 12 round mag. I think it comes with one with the flush and then extended, I believe it's a 17 round mag you put in here, and it'll take it up to kind of full sized setup. All in all, it's a nice gun. I'll kind of compare it with my HK VP9SK, and I guess you could say almost Glock 26 size as well. But I'll give you a little tabletop rundown this thing. But you can look at this, pretty nice pistol, good ergonomics, trigger, it's a nice trigger, reset, not too bad. Good reset. All in all, just a really good feeling gun. Of course, these are going for what, 5.5? So it's a good quality pistol. Of course, FN makes good quality stuff. So let's do a little tabletop here. All right, so here's our FNS compact. Of course, it's 9mm, striker fired. It is
A magazine capacity of 10, 12, or 17. A weight is 23.4 ounces. Barrel length is 3.6 ounces. The sights are fixed, but they are dovetail, so you can change them out. Overall length is 6.7 inches. Twist rate is 1 in 10, right hand. Height is 5 inches. Now, 5.2 inches. Width is 1.35 inches. And trigger pull is about 5.5 pounds. Of course, this is a Strike-A-Fire polymer pistol with a stainless steel slide.
All right, so we're going to compare this FNS-9C with some contemporaries to it. I'll give you an idea of size. So let's go ahead and compare it with the Shield Plus. This is the Shield Plus, and you can see the Shield is just a little bit smaller. And you got about, what, you know, half inch smaller on the slide. The Shield has an extended magazine on it, so the grips would be about the same. Okay. Width, the Shield is little, not quite as thick, a little bit thinner, so you can see the Shield's a little bit smaller. And we'll compare it with the HK VP9SK, and those two are pretty close, the FNS9C and the VP9SK. They're pretty close to exact. Of course, this HK has its extended magazine in there, but you can see, of course, the Shield being the smallest, and then these two. But that gives you an idea of size comparison with the common other guns. Now, again, I talked about the FNS-9Cs. It feels pretty good, but I've never found a gun feel as good as this HK. I mean, HKs just feel real good. But anyway, I don't want to rain on the FN's party here, so this is mainly we're looking at him. And we'll do some more shooting with this guy here in a bit and then do a final wrap on it. All right, let's give this FN a run. All right, one more run with the FN. Alright, trying this FN out after I've replaced the sights. Just trying to get the sight pitch down, but yeah, not too bad.
Sights are pretty damn close. Yep.
Alright, so we're going to kind of put a wrap on this FNS-9C. And I've kind of put it through its paces. And
I'm impressed. It's a damn good gun. I mean, it's right up there, even with the HKs and the Walthers and all of that. The very accurate, well-made pistol. Excellent pistol, good ergonomics, very concealable, accurate, has all the things that a good compact carry pistol needs. It's light, it's small, easily carried. It's fun to shoot. It doesn't have, it's 9mm, but it doesn't have a bad recoil to it. It's got the safety features that you might expect. Easy to take down, easy to clean, easy to put back together again. And it's got the FN product brand behind it. And so I don't see how you could go wrong if you look at getting an FN or an FNS Striker Fired 9C. Highly recommend. Many thumbs up. So this is Weapons Tip Mac coming to you from deep in the heart of Texas. As always, God bless Texas. God bless the United States. And long live your republic.
My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her. When she's around, she takes my blues away. Sweet Maria, the sunlight surely hurts my eyes.